Good day, my correct, correct people. How una day? I bring all of una better, better news. Yes, so, Olori Mariam, given the pressure we be say Ile Ife Women been they put on for body, she don't already give up, my correct people. Una no say, Olori Mariam, she been they try to prove to everyone, say everything where they go on for inside palace, say no consign them. Say na waiting where she wants, she go dey do. She no care whether things dey go wrong or not. All she wants is to be in charge of everything that KBSC is doing in the palace. And plenty people no just dey happy over the way where she herself been dey come out to dey make them all to dey feel inferior. Everything wey be say Olori Tobi don ever do for him, Olori Mariam, I mean, waiting she don ever do for inside palace, now waiting nobody fit talk finish, see? E dey quite unbearable, and Mama Tadenikawo, she doesn't deserve what is happening to her right now. So KBSC, plenty people been they acknowledge the fact that KBSC is doing something to put an end to the drama, but to what end exactly? For how long is he going to keep quiet? So Mariam, she don't give in to the pressure because Ile Ife Women are not smiling. Yes, Ile Ife Women are not smiling, and they don't already they put pressure for Olori Mariam body. They tell her, say, make she please stay out of the palace. Yes, they need her out of the palace, so she should stay out of, far away from the palace and far away from Queen Naomi. Say everything where they don't ever do, everything where they don't ever talk for inside palace. Say them just they make everyone to they feel like say they are not enough. Like say everything where they go for inside palace, they be like say he get the kind joy where they give them. To just they begin to they give make things impossible, to they make things unbearable for KBSC. This one is something where we say plenty people don't already get tired of. So this matter is just the very terrible. Everything where we say KBSC himself been the do tete for inside palace, say nobody is actually concerned about the way the matter take the affect Mama Tadenikawo. None of them seems concerned. They are being reluctant about everything, making everything to be about them. This is something that KBSC has turned all of them into, and it is getting out of hand. This case, this matter will concern the Oluwis, making life unbearable for KBSC is not something anyone would want to be a part of. The game that they are playing, it is too much, and nobody wishes for all of these things to continue going on like this. Yes, nobody wants for any of this drama to continue going sideways. My correct people, Matawe consign the Oluwis, nine plenty people been just they try understand why is it going on like this. Why is this game that they are playing so hard for them to win? Yes, my correct people, but little did they know that they are just wasting each other's time to think that Mama Tadenikawo will ever keep quiet about the whole drama, about everything. Because everything where they happen, she dey cook mad, they make sure say Ile Ife Women, she dey always dey update them. Because they are one of those that truly cares. And they have been loyal to Mama Tadenikawo. And this is something that Queen Naomi will not forget in a hurry. This is something Mama Tadenikawo will never forget in a hurry. So she is very happy, and she strongly believes that everything we been they go on for inside the palace, say the people with the right people on her side, she won't have to be bothered about anything. She won't have to get bothered about anything with the right people on her side. So she has been trying her possible best to prove to everyone that indeed, she is unstoppable, and they can't continue to be messing up her life. My correct people, we just stay very, very happy over how everything is being handled. All that a lot of people been they take for granted, they all have already seen that Mama Tadenikawo is actually doing her possible best. Mama Tadenikawo, she is not going to give up anytime soon. Yes, my correct people, this is one thing about this game that the Oluwaseyi themselves they play. They think that everything is all about them. But little did they know that Mama Tadenikawo is fully aware of all game they are playing in the palace, and she is not going to keep quiet about it, because anything will be said, this Oluwaseyi them open mouth talk about Mama Tadenikawo. Mama Tadenikawo, the enemies are too much. So anything where the Oluwaseyi open mouth talk about Mama Tadenikawo, it doesn't seem to have any single effect, because it ends up making Mama Tadenikawo to see more of her worth, more of her value, because all these people, they actually seem to care so much about Mama Tadenikawo. That's why they've all been trying their possible best to make sure that Mama Tadenikawo doesn't see any reason to doubt the king, to make sure that no one dares doubt Mama Tadenikawo ever again. So my correct people, we all are extremely happy. We all are glad. Ever since Mama Tadenikawo been done prove her loyalty. Yes, ever since Ile Ife Women have already seen Mama Tadenikawo is very loyal to the cause, and she is only preaching for peace. Now, ever since then, no, they don't ever come out. Since then, they've been trying to make sure that nobody gets in the way of Naomi's success. Nobody gets in the way of her happiness, and nobody gets in the way of things that Kabiyesi is planning for her. Because this is where all the enemies are getting. They are getting closer and closer, looking for things that they would use against Mama Tadenikawo. But it seems like nothing is actually working out for them. It seems like everything where we say they don't ever do for inside palace, it keeps making all their plan go sideways. So they've all failed completely, and they will keep failing till they stay out of Queen Naomi's life. My correct people, now God just they bless Mama Tadenikawo, because everything where we say the enemies they themselves don't ever do, everything they've all said and done, all the drama where we say them been done, they cook up for Mama Tadenikawo. It is only making Mama Tadenikawo well known. It is making Mama Tadenikawo to get that where we say she deserves. So we all are happy, we all are glad over how everything been they play out. We like the way where we say the Oluwaseyi them be they get so much of buzz. How they all are being dragged, they all deserve it and even more of drama, because Mama Tade, she has tried her possible best to get everyone to understand the situation of things for inside palace. But they keep messing up Queen Naomi's plans. Yes, so everything we say them they do right now is just a total waste of time, because there is no single way they will ever be able to free themselves from this mess, to free themselves from this drama. They keep making things worse for themselves, and the more they keep going on and on over this matter, my people, the impossible it is going to get. Yes, my correct people, we dey very, very happy. We all are extremely happy, because the drama where we say the Oluwaseyi them been they cook up for Mama Tadenikawo, we do not see them making progress with any of it. Yes, we do not see them making any single progress with any of it. So they all have failed completely. Yes, and all their negativity, all evil plan where we say the enemies been get against Mama Tadenikawo, say none of them seems to be getting any form of clarity, because all the drama wey be say them been won't give Mama Tadeni cow, it is not working out for them at all. The trouble, the drama, the hatred, they all feel for Mama Tadeni cow. They all are wasting their time to think that Mama Tadeni cow will ever mind. Yes, my correct people, we just did very happy say the pressure is getting really, really intense. Yes, say the pressure is day quite intense because the drama where we say the enemies them. Yes, the drama where we say the enemies them. They put for inside the whole matter to they try to make everything look like it is Queen Naomi's fault. Nobody is ever going to listen to them because Queen Naomi, she's got lot of value, lot of respect. So whatever plan they all may be cooking up, it's better they all give up already. Because nobody is ever going to take them serious like before. They've already seen that these Olois, they enjoy the whole dragon. So Olori Mariam, they all have sent a big warning to Olori Mariam, telling her to please, please and please stay out of Queen Naomi's way. My correct people, now so we take the hear of this matter. How una take the see am? Make una follow us reason am. Down the comments below, see una for another tori. Bye bye.